The Education Initiative, also known as Question 3, is an initiative going on the ballot this November. This initiative is asking businesses that make over $1 million a year to pay a 2% margins tax. This will affect only 13% of the businesses here in Nevada. The money is going to be used to fund grades K through 12 in education and is going directly into the distributive schools account, which is our state's education budget. As a mother and a business owner, I am voting yes on question number 3.
That if we are going to have businesses and industry for the future, we need a better educated population. And public education is going to be that resource, that bank account that we can draw from. But you know what? Unless you put money into the account, you're not going to get the benefits of the investment later on.